Hello ladies and gents, what I'm going to make in this video is a traditional Dutch dish called hutspot. It involves mashed potatoes and carrots as well as onions and bacon. Because they need mashing, your potatoes better don't remain to firm when cooked. Which cultivars to pick may depend on which are available in your area. The packaging under your vendor can usually tell you more. Well, this is what you need for the dish. Obviously you would need some potatoes. For one portion of hutspot, I recommend 2 or 3 potatoes. A decent target weight will be 250 grams. Next item on the list will be 1 large or 2 small-ish onions, weighing roughly 140 grams before peeling. Thirdly, 2 to 3 carrots coming in at an approximate weight of 200 grams. Last but not least, the raw bacon. A slice of 100 grams should be plenty. And while it is not an actual ingredient, I recommend having some cooking oil or butter. Now let's get started with the preparation of the hutspot. First we need to peel the potatoes and wash them. After peeling them, it is time to cut them into pieces. Now the carrots need to be washed and cut. Then boil the potatoes and carrots for a total of 20 minutes. While that happens, it is time to peel and cut the onions. When the carrots and potatoes have been boiling for about 10 minutes, you should add a bit of onion. While the kettle does its work for the last 10 out of 20 minutes, it is time to heat some oil in the frying pan. Then fry the bacon for 5 minutes on each side. Make sure there is no red meat left. Get the water out of the kettle with potatoes and vegetables. Put the kettle on the steady surface and get out the masher. Start mashing. Lastly, get everything onto a plate. Eet smakelijk.